Marco, congratulations. That was absolutely outstanding. You were so consistent as well. So how does it feel to have taken your first win?
Yeah, it's amazing to win my first race in the World Championship. It's from when I was young, as young as possible, to that I want this. And today is the best day of my life, because we worked very hard during all the winter, during all the first race, and also during this weekend, and we find the best way to go on the track. And at the end, I start very good, and I was first from the beginning. I try to push every time since the last 3 meters, because I cannot believe that I was first, and at the end I win, and it's amazing.
Marco, you pulled such a gap at the front. How hard was it to maintain your focus and concentration out there?
Was very, very, very hard. First 8 or 9 laps, I continued to improve a little bit the gap every lap, so I was quite confident on me. But then the gap was stable, so I was screaming inside the helmet, stay focused every second. And at the end, I maintain all the gap until the end, and I'm very happy.
And we saw a couple of really prominent riders really lose that race because they gambled and they went on slicks. It was never a consideration for you?
No, because during the weekend, with this mixed condition, every day I saw that the track is a little bit slow to dry up. So I said to my team, no, I want to start with rain, because for sure at the end will be dry, but for all the race distance with the slick is too difficult. And at the end was the good choice.
You did a fantastic job. Congratulations.
Thank you.